The Gamecocks are in the middle of a three-game conference road stretch in Rocky Top to take on an old nemesis from the SEC East. It's number 11 Carolina versus Tennessee.
Look
at
that.
First penalty in the backfield, dropped. Nobody fooled, not big number seven, Pig Howard. Minus five on the play.
Shaw got plenty of time in the backfield. Going to go deep down the field. Got a step. Got a catch. Damir Bird at the 30. Running away at the 20. Damir Bird. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Damir Bird. 76 yards. Are you kidding me? Looking down the middle, Charles trying to run out. Connor diving for it right at the marker.
We got the spot. We got it. It's close.
Play. Mike Davis cutting back inside the 20. Another at the 10. Outreaching them and into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Mike Davis. What a cut. Inside handoff. Clowney hits Lane and Lane gets away. And then they drive him into the ground around the one. Clowney's pumped up. Lane inside, left side, Lane, 10, 5. Now they got problems. This is at the 2 with 27 seconds to go. Got some leapers there, Tommy. In the middle, including Darius English.
You got to count on a bad snap. Do whatever you can up front to just mess it up.
We hadn't blocked a field goal since Tennessee of 2011. Polarity shakes his arms out. Tennessee set. Polarity there. Kicks it up. Got it. That's it. The Vols win it. They upset the Gamecocks, the number 11 team in the country. And they run down Polarity towards that north end zone. 23-21 Tennessee.